Emperor shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
We good. Check.
And Medetta, Estrath is at Novigrad.
Feel very mean. My brothers will never believe it.
Leather Nordling.
Arr! Which way you walk?
Shall guide us straight to Novigrad.
I was gonna say, normally we can go take out some of the question marks and get some loot, but...
Come on, Roach.
Poor, dark, and putrid.
Come on.
Last time I laid out anything, I'll swear it.
Lost your key?
It's all... So.
Fascinating story. Any chance you're nearing the end?
Before dawn. Another rode up to the hut. But come on, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. 'Twere old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose, but I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan? I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow, well, that he's lying there.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around.
You should wait here, just in case. The stench. Cracked monocle. Interesting.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing.
The bracelet. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going burn.
Documents. Almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
Found the pan, have ye?
His throat. He was garroted. And some old scars. Kind a soldier might have.
Found the pan, have ye?
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, sonny, for the road.
Fry up a nice white fish for supper.
Let's go! Lout!
Faster. Anyone home? Must be out hunting. Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home. You, Mislav?
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No. Wild dogs.
Yes. More dangerous than wolves.
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village.
Mm-hmm.
I'll show you, sure. But, I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone. Will you help? That is... if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on him.
Sure. Griffin's not going anywhere.
No. Dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march, he'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spot.
Too late. Attacked another one. Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before... well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse.
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other. Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Watch. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right.
Good hunting now.
Celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Grounds black, saturated with blood. A camp. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Nilfgaardians, probably. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other griffin must be a male. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Done all I could. Should talk to Vesemir. Burned. Only a human could do this. Magic. A place of power.
Hey-ya! Thank you.
surrender.
You witch fucker!
Curses. Let's cast their curses.
They'll flail your skin off.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Enough of that.
We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpsers feeding. Someone told me they're afeard of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
Who would have thought? But I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Show me what you got.
Yeah.
Time to move on.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
So many corpses. And the war's just started.
There's a bunch of loot you can get out there, so make sure that your saddlebags are empty before you go out there. If you look on your map, okay, they're hiding in this cabin. Okay, that's where you eventually go. You go there right away. Okay. You can just bypass that whole mission, then you can just go to the battlefield yourself.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts. Stop!
You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
We... We fought in that battle. Huge it was, you heard. They had me killing in Temeria's name and roasting in Nilfgaard's. Ordered to slay each other. We decided to run away. Listen, I can't walk. And Rosind will hang for desertion if he happens on any of his own. Would you find my brother? Tell him I'm alive. His name's Dune. He might have a dog with him, Usar. Please. We'll die if he don't help us.
See what I can do. Found Bastion. He survived the battle, hid in a ruined hut in the forest near the battlefield.
I can't believe it. I was sure I'd never see him again. Gods be praised.
Yeah, Nilfgaardians too. Or at least one of them. Farewell. Go, go.
Let's go. Giddy up. Yeah.